limiting reagent. During chemical reaction, substance which is completely consumed is known as limiting reagent. Substance which is completely consumed means end over in chemical reaction. Called limiting reagent. Suppose the equation NaOH plus HCl. When acid and base, NaOH is base and HCl is acid, so when acid and base are mixed to each other, salt and water are obtained. This reaction is also known as neutralization. NaCl plus H2O. Now pay your attention at the molar mass. The molar mass of NaOH is 14, while 36.5 for the HCl. Suppose in reaction 20 gram NaOH is mixed with 50 gram HCl. Amount of NaOH is half. So required amount of HCl should be also half. If NaOH is half, that is 20 gram, then amount of HCl should be also half, that is 18.25 gram. But here amount of HCl is 50 gram, more than its molar mass, and amount of NaOH is 20 gram, just half of its molar mass. Here NaOH will be completely utilized in the reaction, while some amount of HCl will remain. The component which is completely utilized is known as limiting reagent. So here limiting reagent is said to be NaOH. NaOH will be limiting reagent. So limiting reagent is NaOH. Again, stoichiometric coefficient means number of multiplicate which are used in any formula to balance the chemical equation. Now second topic, limit stoichiometric coefficient. Stoichiometric coefficient
नंबर यूज्ड इन सबस्टेंसेस इन फार्मूला सबस्टेंसेस टू बैलेंस द केमिकल इक्वेशन कॉल स्टोइकोमेट्रिक कोफिशिएंट. नाउ लेट अस कंसीडर द रिएक्शन व्हिच हैज बीन रेड बाय यू इन हाई स्कूल. फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अमोनिया इन इंडस्ट्रियल मेथड दैट इज बाय हैबर प्रोसेस एन टू प्लस थ्री एच टू रिवर्सिबल रिएक्शन टू एन एच थ्री. फॉर स्टोइकोमेट्रिक कोफिशिएंट वी पे योर अटेंशन टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट हैंड साइड टुवर्ड्स रिएजेंट एंड रिएजेंट नॉट टुवर्ड्स प्रोडक्ट साइड नॉट ऑन राइट हैंड साइड. हियर टू सबस्टेंसेस प्रेजेंट इन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. हियर नून नंबर इज मेंशन विथ नाइट्रोजन इट मीन्स नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ नाइट्रोजन इज वन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेट फॉर हाइड्रोजन एन टू इज थ्री. स्टोइकोमेट्रिक कोफिशिएंट फॉर हाइड्रोजन विल बी थ्री एंड फॉर नाइट्रोजन विल बी वन. स्टोइकोमेट्रिक कोफिशिएंट ऑफ हाइड्रोजन इज थ्री. नाउ लेट अस कंसीडर अनदर एग्जांपल. फोर एन एच थ्री प्लस फाइव ओ टू फोर एन ओ प्लस सिक्स एच टू. स्टोइकोमेट्रिक कोफिशिएंट फॉर अमोनिया इज फोर एंड फॉर ऑक्सीजन इज फाइव. वी विल नॉट कंसीडर स्टोइकोमेट्रिक कोफिशिएंट फॉर NaO नाइट्रिक ऑक्साइड एंड नॉट फॉर वाटर. वी हैव टू पे योर इंडिविजुअल अटेंशन ओनली ऑन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड दैट इज टुवर्ड्स रिएक्टेंट एंड रिएजेंट. स्टोइकोमेट्रिक कोफिशिएंट फॉर अमोनिया फोर एंड फॉर ऑक्सीजन फाइव. Now empirical formula. Empirical formula means simplest ratio between components in any compound called empirical formula. Real ratio of component in any compound called molecular formula. And representation of functional group in the given compound is known as structural formula. So now let us consider this empirical formula. Empirical formula it indicates the simplest ratio. Between items in molecule. For example, molecular formula of glucose is C6H12O6. It is further divided by 6. It may be also divided by 6. When it is divided by 6, then we will get C1. 1 is not written. H2O1. 1 is not written. The simplest ratio for this is 1 carbon, 2 hydrogen, 1 oxygen. That is 1 is 2. 2 is 2. 1. So, empirical formula of glucose is CH2O. Empirical formula for glucose CH2O. Similarly, empirical formula for acetic acid is also CH2. Now, molecular formula. It indicates real number of items in compound or molecule. For example, molecular formula of glucose C6H12O6. Molecular formula for acetic acid C2H4O2. For ethyl alcohol, C2H6O. At last, structural formula. Structural formula. It represents the presence of functional group in given compound or molecule. Functional group means
atom or group of atom at which physical and chemical properties of compound depends. The atom or group of atom that is responsible to represent physical and chemical properties of the related compound called functional group. Now for acetic acid empirical formula, CH2 molecular formula, C2H4O2 and structural formula, CH3COOH. Similarly for glucose, the functional group in acetic acid is C-double-OH. You have been read this in high school under IUPAC of organic compound. Functional group of organic acid is C-double-OH. So here functional group present, it means it is nothing but structural formula. One example more. For glucose, empirical formula, CH2 molecular formula, C6H12O6 and structural formula, CHO aldehyde present. You have some idea about aldehyde because you have read this in IUPAC in class 10th. CHO, CHOH, whole 4, CH2OH. Here functional group is aldehyde, CHO.